It's back to school time, and on today's Appetite for Health, we're showing you our favorite quick and easy tips for getting an A in nutrition.
That's right, Catherine, and when it comes to morning nutrition, Belvita breakfast biscuits are a must-have. Now, they're made with wholesome ingredients, and they're carefully baked to provide quality carbohydrates that keep you energized and satisfied all morning long.
That's right, and each package contains 4 biscuits and is portioned for breakfast, and has 18 to 20 grams of whole grains and 3 to 4 grams of filling fiber. They're also a good source of vitamins and minerals, and they come in fantastic flavors like golden oat, apple cinnamon, and blueberry. I have mine with some Greek yogurt and fruit for a perfectly balanced breakfast.
They're great. Now, another healthy and convenient new snack are the Naturipe washed and ready to eat fresh blueberries in these single serve packages. Now, kids will love their sweet taste, but parents will love their nutritional punch. What's more, they're great for a school lunch, an after school snack, or really whenever you're on the go and you want something fresh and healthy, but you don't want your blueberries to get smashed.
That's right, and I love that each pack is loaded with antioxidants, filling fiber, vitamin C, and has just 25 calories per pack. For another great on-the-go snack, you can't go wrong with Tribe to Go. Each pack contains a perfectly portioned amount of hummus and pita chips, and it's perfect for wherever you are, whether it's at home, at school, or in your office. Now, I love the classic variety, which has 230 calories, 6 grams of protein, and 3 grams of filling fiber.
And for a quick and healthy lunch, dinner, or snack, I often serve Veggie Patch Roasted Red Pepper Falafel. Now, it's made with wholesome roasted red peppers and chickpeas, and it provides nearly a full serving of veggies and 6 grams of protein. For more of our great back-to-school tips, visit us at appforhealth.com.